Today we will learn about our solar system. The lesson number 1, our earth and our solar system. And today's topic is kon banega super genius. So today children, I will show you some slides. After that I will give you some questions. So you will give the answers, choose the correct option. Okay, so come to, let us start about heavenly bodies. First of all, we will learn about heavenly bodies. First one is stars. The heavenly bodies that twinkle are called stars. The heavenly bodies that twinkle are called stars. Stars have their own light. Children, stars have their own light. Okay, now second one is, we will learn about the planets. The heavenly bodies that do not twinkle. The heavenly bodies that do not twinkle are called planets. Planets do not have light of their own. They get light from the sun. So the planets get light from the sun. Now next one, we'll learn about the solar system. Our earth is a planet. Our earth is a planet. It gets its light from the sun. It moves around the sun. Its movement around the sun is called the revolution. The movement of the planet Earth around the sun is called the revolution of the Earth. Besides Earth, there are 7 other planets that revolve around the sun. They are Mercury, Venus, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. So they all are form a solar system. A diagram of solar system is given below. Alongside also it in this picture, you can see the sun in the center and the heavenly bodies that revolve around it and their orbits. The planets, satellites, the planets and asteroids are all part of our solar system. Now, other heavenly bodies in the solar system. Satellite. First of all, we will learn about the satellite. Some heavenly bodies revolve around planets. Some heavenly bodies revolve around planets. These are called satellites. Satellites too get their light from the sun. Children, satellites too get light from the sun. We see the moon at night in the sky. Hence, it is called a satellite of the Earth. So, the moon is the satellite of the Earth. Now, next, dwarf planet. There are some smaller heavenly bodies. There are some smaller heavenly bodies that revolve around the sun. They are called dwarf planets. They are called dwarf planets. Of these, the most well-known is Pluto. So, the Pluto is the most well-known dwarf planet. Dwarf planets revolve independently. Dwarf planets revolve independently around the sun. They have an orbit of their own. They have an orbit of their own. So, children, now I will ask some question about this topic. Now, you can see the slide and listen carefully. So, children, let us come to our quiz. Choose the correct option. Question number 1. The heavenly bodies that twinkle. The heavenly bodies that twinkle are called. Our options are Earth, stars, planets, and moon. So, think about the answers. What is the correct answer, children? Now, see, the correct answer is stars. Okay. Now, the second question is, the motion of the Earth around the sun. The motion of the Earth around the sun is called. Our options are revolution, rotation, ऑब्जर्वेशन एक्सप्लेनेशन, रिवॉल्यूशन रोटेशन ऑब्जर्वेशन एंड एक्सप्लेनेशन। आवर आंसर इज रिवॉल्यूशन। नाउ कम टू द क्वेश्चन नंबर थर्ड। द प्लैनेट्स रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन, द प्लैनेट्स रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन। द ऑप्शंस आर सन, अर्थ, मून एंड सैटेलाइट। द ऑप्शंस आर सन, अर्थ, मून एंड सैटेलाइट। सो द आंसर इज द सन, प्लैनेट्स रिवॉल्व अराउंड द सन। नाउ कम टू द लास्ट बट नॉट लीस्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर फोर। द मोस्ट वेल नोन ड्वार्फ प्लैनेट इज, द मोस्ट वेल नोन ड्वार्फ प्लैनेट इज। द ऑप्शंस आर प्लूटो, अर्थ, सन एंड सैटेलाइट। द ऑप्शंस आर प्लूटो, अर्थ, सन एंड सैटेलाइट। सो द आंसर ऑफ दिस क्वेश्चन इज प्लूटो। द मोस्ट वेल नोन ड्वार्फ प्लैनेट इज प्लूटो। ओके नाउ चिल्ड्रन, हैव यू अंडरस्टूड अबाउट दिस क्वेश्चंस? आई थिंक यू विल लर्न फ्रॉम दिस स्लाइड्स एंड टेल मी आफ्टरवर्ड व्हाट इज द हाउ यू अंडरस्टैंड। ओके थैंक यू।